Hey guys, I dropped the kids off for breakfast club, so they're in breakfast club now, and I'm gonna make my way down to Specsavers as I got an appointment this morning. So hopefully I can make it to Links later on as I got cookery class, but if not I will have to ring them and say I can't come in. So we'll catch you later guys. I am meeting my hubby in town for some breakfast before I have my appointment. So, yeah, he's going to meet me. Possibly he's going to the gym. But all in all, I got cookery lesson later on. And yeah, see where it goes. So, catch you guys later. See what we'll have. I think we'll have orange Fanta. A Mars bar. Cheese and onion. A brush, packet of crisp Fanta, and Mars bar. Hi guys, in the pawn shop and I got Valentine's. Cool Valentine's. I love that wine glass. Anybody that sees it, get it. Felt pegboard. That may be nice. Got pillows. And after eight, some my favourite Ferrero Rochers. They're all started from £5. £2. Oh, they are. These are £1, guys. I want to dunk my soda in you. You'll do. I like this one. You'll do. You're so fit. And be a one night stand. Mugs. Look at those guys. See, those are £1, guys. They're gorgeous rings. Look at those. Toilet rolls, guys. In case your Valentine's is crappy. Toxic danger. Toxic gas. Pillowcases. Not tonight. Oh, exciting stuff really, isn't it? Oh, work out with your... Drink them Nothing exactly what you ask for, it's nothing. Oh my word. Hollows. And gift bags. Cotton candy. That's quite cool. Mango, cocktail topper. So these are like for drinks. You can... It says just add alcohol. So anybody that drinks, they got lovely cranberry cotton candy and mango. They got lovely bath bombs here. So bath fizzers. They smell nice too. Bath fizzers. That stuff. These are quite cool. Diamond shaped, got bath bombs, mirrors, blending sponge. I love, but I think that's perfume sets anyway for women. so that's quite cool. And Valentine's, I got lots of Valentine's squishies. I got the bear, so I didn't need a bear anyway. Rainbow money box, that's really nice, and a heart one. You got these lovely unicorns and a snow thing. Dim pads, caps, and yay, caps. I love you, Scotch cards. Yay, can you smile. Guys, so if you can see here, and my hot chocolate is in here, so I'm gonna enjoy the both of them. Guys, welcome. I am going to Lynx. So basically it's where I have to go, well not have to go, but I've got 2 days to go to Lynx, which is Monday and Friday. So Monday is today, the 14th of January, and of course, I'm doing cooking, so I'm taking a shortcut to Lynx. Then after, I did have Specsavers now, or I had it, so basically, I'm going back to Specsavers to do a Fields vision, depending what that is, I really don't know, but yeah, I am going to Lynx and then after going back to Specsavers, possibly have dinner in town with family, so yeah, I'll catch you after. Hi guys, welcome. I'm picking the children up from school, so we'll catch you after in the house. Guys, welcome. We're upstairs. I haven't got my bedside lamp on. Hang on a minute. Now I have. So besides me is Amy. Amy, look, say hello. You never seen the camera. Say hello. I'll show you where's Indy. Where's Indy on the bed, guys? There she is. And we are watching Sing on Netflix. We got Netflix back again, guys. We've been fed up of having been on Now TV for ages, and it makes a change for us to be on Netflix again to watch our favourite movies and films and whatever. So yay, thank you Netflix. So yeah, we got like a 30-day trial to do the Netflix, and then once that's gone, I think we need to pay. So yeah, I love Netflix quite a lot, with seasons, what you're liking, and oh, it's awesome. Comment below, down there, who likes Netflix, or what have you got? Have you got Now TV, Netflix, Amazon, anything like that? Comment below what you watch film wise. So yeah, we are gonna say good night as I am resting and watching Sing on TV on Netflix. So what are we gonna say, Amy? Bye. So good night from me, and we shall catch you tomorrow, which is Tuesday, and I'm gonna have my dentures. So mix a change that I'm gonna have my dentures, tops and bottoms, of course. So yeah, we'll catch you tomorrow, guys. Bye for now.